Here we are at the top of the Rijksmuseum. Hi, my name is Igor Sandhagens. I'm project manager of the building department of the museum. Today, I will show you some secret places of the museum, which is part of the collection itself. Here we are at the top of the Rijksmuseum. This is one of the highest points of our building. What we see here is two of the main towers of the museum. On the right-hand side, you see the clock tower. And on the left-hand side, you see the flag tower. There are some interesting buildings in the neighborhood. At first, the Van Gogh Museum. Behind it, the Stedelijk Museum. And at the end of the museum square, you see the concert building. Here we are in one of the basements of the museum. This basement was made just before the First World War. It was specially made for the water supply for the citizens of Amsterdam. In the end, it was never used. Nowadays, it's used as a storage for building materials, such as this, a special shaped brick. These kinds of bricks are used around the windows of the museum building. Or these kind of details for the rainwater drains. And special made sculptures used above the doorways. Now we are going to the Ottoman court gallery where we will find the Van Moor paintings. In this gallery we will find a hidden space called the Aduard Kapel, and I can show you by a hidden door. This gallery used to be designed as a chapel for the director of the museum. In the first years it was used as a chapel. After that it was a meeting place for the employees of the museum. Nowadays we made a gallery of it. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoy to see the exciting places, and hoping to see you very soon in the Rijksmuseum.